Christ. Once you are connected to Jesus Christ, yes, you have faith in his blood, you have faith in his name, and you have consciously surrendered your life to him, and you do your best to please him on this earth, you secure your place in heaven. It's very, very important. So I want to encourage you not to live as if there is no heaven. Don't live as if there is no heaven. Don't live as if there is no hell. Don't live as if all we have here is on the earth. There is something after death. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 19. The Bible says that if in this life only we have hope in Christ, we are of all men most miserable. If in this life only we have hope in Christ, we are of all men most miserable. If everything about you is dependent on this life, then you are very miserable. You are very miserable because this life is short. The life we are living here on earth is very short. There is an eternal life available for us, far, far longer, millions of years available for us to live after we have left this earth. Why won't you invest in a longer life than to invest in a shorter life? We don't have to be short-sighted. We have to take advantage of a longer life, eternal life, that is available for us after death. Make sure that your life is not wasted. If it is only in this life that you have hope, when people die, they leave their buildings behind, they leave their cars behind, they leave their riches behind, all that they have acquired, they leave it behind. Why won't you concentrate on investing on treasures for yourself after death? Why won't you concentrate on that one? Because the ones you have here, you cannot take it with you. The ones you have here, you cannot take it with you. But the ones you have in eternity, the ones you have after death, that one will be there for you. You will enjoy it till eternity. Which one is better? Eternal investment is better. Eternal investment is better. If you want to make a valuable eternal investment, make it in God.